Today I like to tell you what can go wrong with the portable cargo pump with respect to Framo system. In this picture you can see this is the portable pump, this is the high pressure line and this is the return line, low pressure line. What actually happened was the pump was kept in the store area and we wanted to connect it. We were not able to connect it because the line was pressurized and we were not able to release the pressure because during the last operation the people have removed the hydraulic hose without releasing the pressure. So to release this pressure it took about we took the hose to the workshop. It took about 2-3 hours to get the thing released. So we wasted time and money for the company, but this is my experience which I am sharing with you. So how to connect it? First you have to connect the return line, then you have to connect the high pressure line. But before connecting this, make sure that the system pressure is not there so that it is easy to connect. So once you connect it, then you got the controller here. You can control the flow of the hydraulic oil. So once you connect it, you can run it, putting the thing into the drum, this pump into the drum, run it for some time. Very important thing to remember is, once the operation is over, you need to disconnect the system in such a way that during the next operation, there is no pressure in the hydraulic system and you can connect it easily. So what you have to do is, make the system pressure zero, so that the pressure is not there. Then you close this valve. Once you close this, if you have a release point, you can always open this return line afterwards. So connection is, initially when you want to connect it, you connect the return line first, then the inlet line. Similarly, when you want to remove it, just remove the inlet line first, then the return line. But make sure before you open this line, make sure the pressure in the hose is zero or can release it some pressure. This is very important to remember. So we have the flow control valve for the different Framo portable pump. We have the flow control valve here. This you can read through the manual here. So one of the important thing to remember is when you are lowering it, so you have to lower this pump putting the lashing here, not on the hose, and use the tripod here and use the pneumatic crane here. So you lower it, never lower by the hose. If you are going lowering by the hose, you are going to damage the hose. So use the proper tool here, lower it. One more important thing is storing it. When you store it, you have to store it properly like this so that it's very easy to use it next time. The snap-on coupling need to be overhauled and kept so that it is easy to snap on. Make sure the snapping is correct, and otherwise what is happening is the snapping can come out. So if you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. One of the videos I have shown you the portable pump got damaged. So if you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. Thank you.